Ridge. Creek would be a reasonable place to have morning tea, I think, on a trip.
That'd be right. You probably wouldn't stop in Chermit like we did, you just keep going through. And if you get away half an hour early, you could probably be there by quarter past ten, so I think.
Yeah, exactly. Go with a trailer at that hairpin back there if you had a Land Cruiser pulling it, or something else with a big turning circle. right there. Sorry, I've been off channel. My phone dropped out of the shelf on the dash and knocked the channel selector back to channel 8.
Not too easy, I just thought you'd been quiet, that was all.
I think that must be Mount Corey off to the right.
Quite possibly, still a little bit further in front of us, but isn't it?
Yeah, we sort of come that way on the way back.
Right, okay.
Cruiser or something with a big turning circle towing a trailer would go around those switchbacks.
Yeah, I don't think that'd be too bad. I think most of the guys that'd be bringing trailers are pretty well set up to do that. It's not hard track or anything, so.
Yeah, it's just the turning circle that'd be a problem.
But this thing's got a turning circle like a bus on it as well, and I had heaps of room to get around there.
Oh, okay, mine's nice and tight.
I try going to the home base and where Bob J is there, I take the full road to turn around there and only just make it.
Oh wow.
just learned something new. Downhill assist works in reverse as well.
Yeah, it's good I haven't got it.
Mate, you keep coming back. Cole's about probably 5 or 10 metres behind you.
Stick to that right hand side a bit, it should be better. Come on up. Second low.
Right.
Sorry, did you come straight on at that road? Oh yeah, see you now. bike coming up the hill. Thanks, mate. One behind me.
No worries.
Yeah, he stopped. Come on. bit of aluminium stick on the roof. Must have forgotten to take it off. It just fell off.
I'll make it that far.
Yeah, a bit surprising.